everyone, it's Boom Bang Crash here. You can call me Crash for short. Today, we're back playing some Ark Survival Evolved, and we're looking for some scorpions. That's right. I'm going to build a scorpion farm today, or a scorpion breeder. Let's just call it that, a scorpion breeder. And to do that, we need some scorpions. And I have one, but I'm going to need some more. And I need some scorpions because I need some Pulmino Scorpius eggs. And I need some eggs because I want to tame a T-Rex, and I want to tame a really high-level T-Rex. So I thought we'd mix all that together into an epic build of sorts, where we build out a little scorpion ranch, farm, breeder, whatever you want to call it. And yeah, so we're out here in the swamp biome, kind of just our base is right behind us down there, and we're just looking for some scorpions, and I've had zero luck. Usually there's a few right by our base, but I don't know, man, ever since they dropped the winter biome on us all over the place, the winter wonderland stuff, I haven't seen any. Now I can find penguins and Megaloceros right next door, which I've been slowly dropping off into our taming pen, but I haven't found any scorpions, which is really annoying. Anyways, if you like this video, bang on that like button down below, crash that subscribe button if you haven't done so already, toss me some comments, I'd love to hear from you, and all that cool stuff. Anyways, let's get to it, let's start our search again, and see what we can find. Anyways, I don't know, I mean, maybe I need to just kind of go to the highlands or something over here, but yeah, whoa, there goes a tree, guys. Must be something big down there, let me guess, what was it? Was it a T-Rex? Oh no, it's one of those guys, that's right. The name will come to me slowly over time. Okay, what? Did all the scorpions freeze to death because they're cold-blooded? No, that would mean the dinos would too. This is odd. Lots of raptors. Oh yeah, I killed an alpha raptor. That was fun. On this guy, on Sunfire. Got some EXPs. Got some levels. It was pretty cool. I liked it. It was a fun fight. Didn't take too long. I think I even have the item in my inventory still. There it is. Nice Rex Bone helmet. Always useful. Can dress up. Maybe we'll dress up our what are those things? Oh my gosh, my brain, where's the matter? It's gone. Snowman, that's it. Apparently, and I haven't tested this out, you can put hats on snowman. And so we can try that out. And I have a mining hat blueprint, we can do that. We have the Rex Bone helmets. We've got, I don't know, maybe cloth, leather, anything really. Maybe our good old cowboy hat, or whatever it is, or hunter hat, maybe that's what it's called. I'll have to try that out. Let's see, oh, look at all the snakes. It's like there's a word for a ball of snakes. And it's pretty funny, actually. Oh, it's probably a bad idea. Oh, I killed him, good. That's a lot of torpor to take in one shot. Urgh, take that! What, you got some too? Bring it, Dilo! You're going down! Go to town, little fishies. Eat up those nasty little sneakies. It's a meat eater world out here. All right. No scorpions. I mean, come on. How hard can it be to find a scorpion in this lovely game of Ark? Maybe they'll be over here. Let's head over to whose base would be over here? I always like to draw reference to the Pooping Evolve guys, because I do follow them, and I love their work. Anyways, what's over here? I think this will be Menace's place up on the plateau. He hasn't played a lot, but he has a cool base. He's got some cool architecture. Let's see. Come on, there's got to be a scorpion. Give me a scorpion. It's like when you want something, they don't exist, and when they don't care, they're everywhere. And that was kind of like the Megaloceros. I went all the way up to the northern biome, and guess what? There's 20 just outside my front door now. It's almost as if they spawn because you have one in memory or something. I don't know. Kind of weird. Looking around. Let's see what we can see. Yep. There's got to be some in here. All right. Let's see. Oh, there's a Sarco there. No, sorry, a Spino. What level are you? And we're back, folks! And look what we found! We found ourselves a scorpion, finally! And what are you? You are a male! Awesome! This is exactly what we needed. We're over by... We're kind of center... Center Island right now. Oh, there's a whole bunch here, so that's good. We'll come back over here. We're over by what is Poop City for the Pooping Evolve, guys. There's the lake right there. They've cleared out this whole area and built a big city. A level 22 Pomino Scorpius, which is exactly what we wanted. It was a male. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to fly back to my base. And let's see. Let's get a good bearing here. We're going to drop this off in the taming box. Hopefully he doesn't kill all the nice little creatures we've collected in there, which is kind of funny. But if he does, that's okay. I've got some stuff for him. I'm going to have to trank him out. Let's see. That is where that drop is where our base is, pretty much. So you can see, relative to where everybody else is, there's a winter biome up there. There's the big volcano. Our base is way down here. So we did have to go pretty far away to find these guys. So maybe I'll go over there next time to see if I can spawn them. It's a bit annoying to have to fly this far, but that's okay. No big deal. And when we get back, I'll bring you guys back into the action. All right, we'll be right back, folks. And we're back. And our scorpion went for a little bit of a swim across to the other side. So let's try and do this very carefully and see what happens. Here he goes. All right. No, don't land there. That's a bad spot to land. Let's see. Let's see if we can tame this up before he kills all the guys inside. We have a couple Kairukus and some other Megaloceras. So, oh yeah, they're going at it right now. Oh, that was probably a bad idea. Let's see. Are you going to fight? I don't really care about taming effectiveness. What are you doing? Hey, leave him alone. I don't care if you kill the male. That's fine. He's down! That's right. That's so funny. Let's give you some of that. Only a couple shots takes him down. Oh, did you kill all? Did you just kill the penguins? Where are the penguins? Where'd they go? Did you kill all the penguins? Oh, that wasn't very nice. That wasn't very nice. Okay, you have lots of food on you, don't you? Oh yeah, baby. Give me all your stuff. And we're back, folks, and we have ourselves a wild female scorpion, which is perfect. It took me a long time to find them. I think all the spawn rates are jacked in the wrong direction. I don't know. I think with all the winter biome stuff, the scorpions aren't spawning as much. Or at least that's how it feels on my server. But that's okay. We'll just drop you into the taming box, and we'll get down there real quick, and we'll... Let's quickly try not to let them get killed. Hopefully they won't aggro too badly. Let's see. Oh, come on. Let's go. Where'd you go? Stick you in the bum while you're distracted. One more time. Hopefully not too many. Come on, buddy. There you go. And you're out. And that's it. That was easy. This other one tamed up nicely. I'll take that. I'll take the food and I'll give it to you. And there we go. So that one is a female. So we have two females. Let's see. She's level 40. 40. What are you? I don't know. I didn't even look at this one. What is this one? Level 32. Perfect. And yeah, so that should be good. Let's see. What do we have on us? Do we have anything? Nope. We don't have any meats. We'll probably tame those guys up soon. But not quite yet. Anyways, once the other one tames up, we'll grab our saddle and then we'll see about getting them out of here. I'm going to fix this once and for all. We're going to break this. And we're back, folks, and we stuffed a couple eggs into the Egginator, which we had in our other base, and we tamed them up. Not a very high level, it was pretty easy to tame. Right now, what I'm doing is a little trick. I'm weighing them down. So hopefully what happens here, if I can do this, see, you gonna go anymore? Is that it? See, are you heavy? Are you now officially, you can't move? Okay, so what we should be able to do now is enable wandering, and you should be making all these, oh yeah, you don't seem to affect the scorpions. Huh, all right, well that's okay. We'll leave you for now. Anyways, he's on making the eggies. Making the eggy happies. Making the babies. Alright, so that's cool. We'll leave them there. These guys hopefully will start pumping out eggs. And we'll come check them every so often. Now, I'm going to leave you here. I'm actually going to drop some of these rocks off in my rock bins. Put those back there. Sweet. We gotta do some inventory cleaning. And we're gonna go check out our plant species X, which have been growing. They're irrigated. So what happened is this actually ended up irrigating these guys. They're seedlings now. It irrigates this plot, but not these guys. But these guys are little ones. I'm not too worried about it. They seem to be able to do okay on their own. Seedling. And here we go. These guys are doing okay too. So these, the plant species X, are irrigated from those, which is great. Anyhow, now I... Now what we're going to do is we're going to make our build over here. We're going to do some scorpion ranches. And I don't know. I was thinking we should probably... We should get a corral going, that's for sure. So we're going to need to build a corral. And, you guys are pooping. You guys are teasing me. That's what you're doing. So I'm going to build a corral like we did for the Fiomias. And then I need to build some foundations. So I didn't get all my supplies yet. I just wanted to show you the Eggnair. So let me go grab them real quick. They're just over here. And I'm going to use you because you're convenient. And let's just see. Let me see what I can grab here. And I tamed up. I didn't tame up the deer. I just left them. The Megaloceros. Just left them be. I'll deal with them later. They were just kind of opportunistic. Anyways, I do need. Okay, so these are ceilings. We got some walls. I'm not gonna build with stone. We're gonna make this wood. I don't have any wood here. So let me. Where are my wood? Where is all my wood? Well, what I'll do is I'll go, if I don't have any in here, I'm going to go do some harvesting off cam, because it's boring to watch. Oh, here we go. Sweet, we do have some foundations. Actually, we have a whole bunch of wood in here. Well, this is good. This means less work and more playtime with you guys. Okay, let's toss our stuff over, do some inventory management. We're going to need lots of walls. So let's see here. So we're going to need foundations, we're going to need walls. So let's get a couple more foundations, a couple more walls. Gonna take some ramps. And we're gonna need a door frame for sure. Let's take 5 of those. We're not gonna need any more of those. Let's take some windows. 10 of those. How's our weight doing? Our weight is pretty close to max. And hopefully I can just take these. It's probably gonna be a long shot. I might have to drop some stuff off. How much is this weigh? Nothing. Let's just store these things for now. How about this stuff? We can store these colors. They're pretty heavy. We'll store the blueprints because they're just annoying. And that, let's just see here. Does that get us? That gets us reasonably close. That's pretty good. Okay, so that's going to give us enough to get started with. And am I able to fly on Sunfire? Yeah, good Sunfire. Doing all the heavy lifting. And let's go down here. And let's see. Let's try and decide. I don't know where it's a pretty big slope, so it might be. Let's think. It might be cool. I want to keep the buildings kind of tight together, so I don't want to be up on the slope as much. I could be on top of the hill on the rise there. I still need to do more slum buildings. Why don't we just do it kind of right here? So let's get a good line. That's the pig farm. So this will be the ranch. So if I go right in the middle like this, right about there, perfect. And let's start building out from here. And we'll build a nice little square, like so. And one over here, and one there, and one over here. I want to kind of build this way because, okay, so there is obstructed. There we can build. And I have a sneaking suspicion that's going to be it. Okay, so we have a box. Boxes are good. If this is, say, we make this the front, this is a nice logical front, right? So then what we got to do is we got to do our trick. We have to come on the other side here like this. And we're going to make sure we're on the inside. And we're going to make sure we're on the inside, right? And we're still not getting it. Let's do it over here. Let's do it over here for a second. Excuse me. Oh, wait. What do we want to do? I'm going to flip this one. We're going to make this inverted. That's right. We're going to put the nice wood on the outside. All right, so that's good there. And then here, see, that's on the wrong one. It's not giving me the... You're not being happy to me. You're not being nice. There it is. That's what I wanted. Thank you, Ark, for finally agreeing that I need to place something there. And here, we're going to flip that like that. Okay, so that is the front entrance. Okay, that looks good. Now, I'm going to do... Yep. that's going to go there, and then we're going to do the same thing over here. Oh, the lag is really bad right now, guys. I'm sorry. It's just the with the storm coming in, it's making it a little tricky. Okay, so we got the windows there, that, and then up here, I think we'll just do a standard. Oh no. Okay, that's okay. We'll do a flat roof. I don't mind doing a flat roof here. And that one there, perfect. Okay, so we're gonna have, as opposed to a peak roof, we're gonna have a flat roof, kind of like that guy. That's okay. And this is gonna be a pretty straightforward build. Not super big. Okay, thanks, guys. Let's play. So if we came in here, and this is our ranch, he's gonna have some scorpion stuff. He needs a bedroom. Maybe we do something a little different. I'm gonna get some more of those foundations. So that, what if we do, okay, let's see. We're gonna have to put this, let's do a window here, because I'm gonna like the windows, I think, on this guy. There, we'll put another window over here, like so. Okay, that's cool. Okay, so far so good. Window. Maybe. Okay, that there, and that there. Okay, good. So then we have the sloped roofs that are going to come down. Yep, that's okay. Windows. That's kind of the storefront. And then here we're going to have to do a inversion like that. And the same thing here. I don't want a window here, so we're going to flip that around. Okay, good. And that's going to be the store line. So here we're going to go on this side. And then we're going to flip it. And that looks good like that. And then this will be the store. Nope, I want it on this one. Give me the right one. Thank you. And like that. Is it actually going to work nicely? Oh, perfect. Then we're going to put a door here. Nope. We're going to put a door there. Nice. Excellent. So this is the store. And I think what we'll do is we'll put that there like so. And I don't think I have enough. I'm going to have to get some more stuff. That's okay. This is fully acceptable. Here, okay, so we're going to need to get some more. Let's see. I'm just going to place as much as I can before we go. So we're going to put a window here because this is the kind of his bedroom area. Window there. And let's put a window here too. No, not there. Here. Here's where we'll put the other window. Like that. Perfect. And this will be, we're going to need to. Hey, this is really big and bright and stuff over here. Let's get all the stuff. What do you got? Junk. Take your junk and drop it. Go away, junk. All right, am I out of useful things to build right now? I do. I need more walls. And, lots more walls. Okay, let's go grab some more walls real quick. And when I've got all my supplies, I'll be right back, guys. And we're back, folks, and I've got a whole bunch more building supplies. I've built a whole bunch of stuff up. I'll show you in just a sec. I just want to get a little bit lighter on my feet because I'm pretty heavy right now. And I don't know, I can't flip those upside down. That's okay. And I'm going to run some ceilings right across like so. And that's going to take care of that. And then I want to do something kind of fun right here. I was just thinking, I'm just going to put a little. It may not make a lot of sense. I might have to do some finagling. But I was thinking about putting the second floor in here. Like so. No, I don't want it like that. I want it to be over here. Now, why won't you... Don't be silly. Be happy. Don't you do that. Oh, come on, Ark. There it is. It wants to be that way. Of course it wants to be that way. Why won't you do it the right way? There it is. You want to be the right way, so you win. There we go. Perfect. Now, over here, right. We're going to go sloped. And I think I have a couple more. What do I want here? Do I have windows? Do I have any more window frames? I don't. So maybe it's just walls then. I feel like I should have something else here, though. That makes sense there. But does this make sense here? Well, you know what? I can always change it later. It's pretty easy to do. I feel like... Oh, you know what? We'll put the chimney right there. That's right. That's a good idea. And let's get these sloped roofs. Sloped ceilings. Placed all the way across. And yeah, you know, you no, that's not nope. Don't even want it there. Don't think so. Don't want it there. Come on now. Ark, start being silly. Okay, let's see. Can we fly up here? Let's where's a good place to go? Let's just try and land right there. Nope. Try and land right there. Land. Get off on the right side. Perfect. And see. Can we do this? Can we make it so it wants to go where I want it? There it is. Thanks. Thanks, Ark, for finally doing what it is I wanted you to do in the first place. Perfect. Let's go. One more over. Come on. There it is. There it is. It was there. Come on. Don't be silly now. Oh, there it is. Sweet. Okay, so I don't know. It's kind of weird. It's kind of weird looking with those windows up there. I'm sure that I don't know if I like that. It looks kind of goofy, actually. I think he looks goof-tastic, but we'll see. Maybe we just plug it up. I need some ladders. Okay, that's exactly what I was thinking. Looks pretty good. I'm liking that build. Yep. Then we're back, and we are just filling in a gap along the seam here. It was created by inverting the walls. I didn't like the way it was, and I blew out the ceiling up top because, again, it wasn't aligned correctly. And I'm just going to go up, and we're going to fix this real quick. And I'm hoping, I don't know, can I reach it? Oh, I can't get. Let's see if I can demolish this. Okay, and let's grab this guy over here. Oh, yeah, we got it. No problem. Come on. Grab it. There it is. Sweet. Okay, so it gives us a little bit. And then... now, the question is, can I get these to align properly? It's a bit of a annoyance. Okay, let's see. Let's crouch down and let's see. Can we get it to go where we want it to go? It's just arc aligning. Some days you just want to strangle arc. Can we get it? Can it be something? Okay, so there... Is it lined up? I can't tell. Is it lined up? I don't feel like it is. No! What? Oh, really? Okay, I totally didn't see that the way it was trying to render there. Okay, let's do this. Demolish. One. Come on, there it is. No, it's not lined up. Why won't you line up? E. Can I make it line up properly? Come on. Get in the right spot. Okay, well, this is really frustrating. Okay, maybe we have to do it this way here. Come on. Get up over there. Where does it want to line up on? Ugh. Okay, there we go. That's one. There we go. Next. Okay, so I know they're not aligned, right? They're not aligned. Ugh, can't go down there. It's fine. So let's just look here. Are these ones aligned? No, they are not aligned. Let's see, can we jump? No, we can't jump. Can we craft a wooden wall? Wall. Really? Wall? Wood? No. Wall. And we're going to go here. Wall sign. Wall. Craft two. Okay, let's get all this stuff off of us. And there's a logic here you'll see in just a second. Okay, so that alignment, I don't know. I'm going to have to mess around with that alignment. It has to do with something right here. Can I get that to go over? I don't know that I can actually make that line up. Oh, can I? Oh, I did. Did I? Well, I may have. Okay, this is good. Maybe I fixed it. Well, this is great. Are you going to be smart now? No, you're not. No, you're not. You're going to have to go bye-bye. Oh, and I can't do it. Okay, I can't carry this stuff right now. Go away. Go away. Go away. Okay, demolish this roof here. Let's just see. Can we actually... no. Is that going to line up? That one lines up. And then, can this line up properly? No. There it is. There it is. Nope, there it is. Sweet! Okay, so we got it lined up. Huh, thank goodness. That was really obnoxious. That's all I can say about that. Now, I was thinking about just putting these in here because we can't actually go up. No! Ark! You're killing me! You're killing me! Ugh. Now, how the heck do I destroy that? Can I go up here? Can I destroy it? Nope. Right here. Really. No. You're evil. You're evil, I say. Can I grab it? Is it something I can grab? Wouldn't really. Oh, sweet. Very good. Now we're going to get you. We're going to go up top. Might put a bed there. And there's just this little... Can I go in here? Oh, it's just like super, super tight. So I was thinking I'm just going to do this. And it's kind of like... I wanted to make a little storage loft. You know? Just... I'm not even going to put railings on. But I was thinking it'd be kind of cool just to have this little thingamajig. And we can put a... What are we hitting? What are we hitting? Something. We're hitting something. Anyways, there we go. That's a bit of a loft. It's kind of cool looking. And in here we can have a bedroom and some other stuff. I wanted to get a chimney going. So let's do that. Yeah. Okay, I'm liking it. It's new. It's a different style building. We haven't built that one explicitly the same way. Oh yeah, that's one other thing I gotta fix real quick. Sorry, guys. Let me just pop in here. And I just wanted to change... No, I want to push my inventory button. And let's get this one here. And let's just plop that out. Perfect. Awesome. Okay, that looks better. Now, we need some windows and some doors. And then we need some foundations to move these guys around. Anybody got any eggs yet? Nothing, huh? Come on, you chintzy little buggers. Start reproducing. I need me some Rex kibble. All right. Let's go over here. And let's just gamma... 2.5. There we go. Better. And we're going to go drop off all of these supplies we don't need, and we're going to grab a few more things. And let's just drop this junk off in here. What can we get rid of? Can we get rid of this thing? Can we get rid of that one? How about this one? That. Not those. Okay, no problemo. Okay, let me grab a few more things, and preserving bin, windows, we need some windows, 5, 10, 15, let's grab those, let's grab a table, 5 of those, and I'm going to need one of these guys, and what else we need? We need doors, but I need the other doors, not those doors. Cook pots, we'll take one of those. I know I'm way down. It's okay. I'm going to drop some stuff off. Don't worry. Don't you worry. T. Get rid of that. T. Don't need that. This should be good. And we need this guy here. Perfect. All right. That's what we came for. Mostly. Let's run back and let's do some installations. Super jump. Nailed it. All right. Let's get some windows in. Bang. A window. Window. One more window up here. And another window over here. And one here. And how about we do one? Nope, that's a bench or a table. That there and that there. And I think there's one more to get, which we can get from here. Come on, you want to do it. Let's get up there. Nope, don't want to do it. Fine. Let's do it this way then. Bing. There's a window. Sweet. Okay, chimney time. And I was thinking, I have two places I can put it. And I think it might just be the best thing to do would be to put it right here. Yep, like that. Bang. Sweet. I love these chimneys. Really do. And I was going to put a cook pot over. He's got to have his cooking. Got to eat, right? So I was thinking maybe we put it... It's something you'd probably put outside, I would think. So let's do that right here. I can put it on the ground, right? Maybe put it in the corner. Okay, let's put it right here. No, not there. Nope. Can't find a good spot for it. Won't do it just yet. Now, I was thinking, where should we do this? Yeah, let's put it like this. We're going to put it up against the door like so. And this is going to be our, let's see here, get it lined up nicely. This will be his for sale table. Yeah, that looks good like that. Let's see, if I put another one in, what will happen? I think it's too close. Yeah, it's too close. But what we can do is this, though, which will look kind of cool. Let's see if we can get up on top of the table here. Let's do this, and let's be very careful. Let's see if we can get that just right. Perfect. Okay, so that is going to be... where he sells his goods. And maybe we do. Do we do another one? Okay, I'll build it, but I don't think it's going to work. I don't think it's gonna work because oh no, it will. Okay, sweet. Oh, that looks so good. I love it. Instead of yeah, that's so sweet. Okay, so we still have room to put the other stuff. Right, next up, I need a cage. This is a cage for. Okay, there it is. Come on. Get it snapped to a good spot. Where can we get that? It looks pretty good. I want it a little flatter. And let's go a little bit back like that. Okay, so that is going to be the Oviraptor cage. That's okay. That's not too bad. All right, sweet. Oh, hello. What you doing over here? Where'd you come from? Female thingamajiggy. Did you any eggs yet? What? No eggs? Holy cow, you guys are slow. Get the groove on, man. Let's go. Why is it? Because Sunfire's watching you or something? What? Well, he's just a bird, man. Okay, come on, dude. Stop being a peepatom. Let's go over here. You go look this way. Look this way. Okay? Stop bugging the scorpions. Leave them alone. All right. There we go. Okay, so I think that is good for the building. So let me grab some fence foundations and some railings, and I'm going to build up a little pen, and then we'll get everybody moved around. Okay? I'll be back in a sec, folks. And we're back. And if you've ever wondered how you can get an Oviraptor inside of a cage, you just give it a good punch. And then you lock it up. Like so. And that's it. Pretty easy. And then you set it to wander inside the cage. And so... Oh, look! It's an egg! Oh, I'm so excited! Finally, we've gotten an egg! Yay! That's so good. Anyways, that's how you do it. And in theory... does it work? It won't show up. Are you giving me your beater? Show me your happiness. You are set to wander. Are you giving the effect? What do we got on us? What's so freaking heavy? Oh, well, yeah, okay, no wonder. We got some stones on us. Let's just see. I want to see if that works from inside the cage. My goal is to separate everybody. Okay, if you go here, are you getting the effect of the eggs? No, you're not. Is this something that has to, you can't be in the cage? Okay, let's open the door. Is that better? Are you happy now? Do you register? Okay, so you're set to wander. Oh, you were set to follow, that's why. Aha! So what we're gonna have to do is we're gonna have to beat you back into submission. Disable wandering. Disable following. Hoopah! Get back in the cage, you! Don't come out! How's your health? Good. There you go. No. Get back in there. Close the gate. Haha! Take that. Now, enable wandering. Okay, now we're happy. Yes! It works! That's so cool! Let's hopefully he doesn't pop out of there. But I've trapped the Oviraptor Egginator inside of a cage by punching him into the cage, and it works very well. Okay, now, let's get rid of these rocks, these stones. And, alright, do we have any room over here? Probably in this chest right here. What's in here? Nothing. Good. Get rid of the eggs. Ding, ding, ding. And, you know what? We have that egg's gotta go in this preserving bin here. Oh, no. You know what? We're gonna get a preserving bin just for those guys. I know what we're gonna do. I know what we're going to do. We're going to get you. We're going to fly over here. And we're going to go over here real quick. Vroom, zoom, zoom, zoom. Super fast. And where are you? You're right into the hall. We're going to grab... Pick a torch. Any torch. We're going to pick that torch. We're going to take this and that. We're going to just take a little bit of spark powder. 200 should be good. Grab you. Turn around. Beep, 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 beep. All the way out. Do you like my sound effects? Kind of funny, aren't they? Maybe not. Alright, now we've got that. So we're going to put a fence here. Like so. We're going to get a preserving bin, which is over here. Got to move fast. This episode is very big. Alright, go in here. Grab ourselves a preserving bin. Let's ditch some windows. We don't need those anymore. Get rid of the table. Keep that. Can't get rid of that. Let's grab a preserving bin. Get one of those. And I think what else I need is do I not have any? I don't have any in there. That's okay. That's okay. I'll get it later. That's fine. Vroom, zoom, jump. Okay. We're pulling a wall in here, but I don't have to really worry about it right this second. And I'm going to put the preserving bin right in here. Oh, it's not. There's not a lot of space. Not a lot of spice. Maybe we'll just put it outside. How about we put it right in front of the window? Hopefully nobody steals any. That would suck. Yeah. I'd be stealing for myself. That's probably all that it would be. Okay, so let's see. I do that, and I do this, and I back. Oop, don't do that. Don't do that. Go like this. Meep, 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 meep. Okay, right there. Till it's green. Take a look. Bang. Make it happen. Okay, cool. And it's crooked. Is it crooked? Okay. Is it crooked? It's a little crooked. That's okay. It's not too bad. So this is just for speed. I'll come fix this later. Anyways, I want to preserve those eggs. Okay, 80 days. Awesome. Any more eggs? Any more eggs? Oh yeah, and if you haven't noticed, I also picked up one more scorpion while we were off cam. It was awesome. They were just running around nearby. Okay, cool. So that is set up. And yeah, I think Breeder 1, Breeder 2, and Pinchy, and you need to be, what are you? You're a male. You're a female. And you're male. Oh, we have two dudes. That's right. Oh well, that's okay. Breeder 2 is not really a breeder, but whatever. We'll keep them for now. Just in case. Oh, that looks so cool with the steam coming off of it. Anyways, I think that is going to be all for today, folks. We had a very busy day, built lots of things. I just need to put a door on the cage, and that is all that's left to do. You guys don't need to see that. And some doors on the buildings, and we'll do some interior decorating stuff. And when we see you next, we'll be all finished. But that's a big episode with lots of stuff. I hope you had a great day. I had a great day. If you like this video, bang on the like button down below. Crash that subscribe button if you haven't done so already. My name is Crash, and I'm out of here.